Welcome.
Thank you.
Well, thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for attending tonight. It's a great honor and pleasure to have you tonight. So, would you please say hello to our audience one by one? Okay. Thank you. Now, ever since PTS has been the face of Louis Gardos, there has been many incidents about us in China. So, how would you describe Louis Gardos to our Chinese fans?
We would describe Louis Couture as something very, very twinkle twinkle and very sparkly like BTS. And we've been a fan of the brand for a really long time, and it's an honor that we can represent it again this year. And hopefully, our fans will enjoy the limited edition we have made together with the brand as well. Enjoy!
And you've been progressing in China a lot these days. Which song was the most popular song here in China?
I don't know, these days, I think the number one song on all the Asian charts would have to be Hands High.
Okay, thank you. So, since you're up on the stage, may I ask for one song? 先生各位, 大家感觉怎么样呢? 是不是要他们来为我们演唱一首呢? Okay, 现在让我们有热烈的掌声有请少女时代为我们带来精彩表演。